Center point Sergachev. Dishes it left point Brandon Hagel. Hagel left circle. Center point Sergachev. Shoots. Save made. The rebound is loose. Tanner Janot took a jab at it. It was stopped by Demko. It squirted free, but unable to get a stick on it was Hagel. Across the Vancouver line. Little feed. High slot point. Center point Sergachev. Drifts left point. To Kucherov, right circle shot.
What a save that was.
Best scoring chance so far for the Lightning. Barry Boulay behind the net. Right circle point. Bounced off his stick. You know, look to work for Cirelli. Good read right there by Miller, though, to intercept. JT Miller back in the left wing. Into the Lightning zone, left circle. Driving to the net. He shoots. Save made. Johansson and Miller put the rebound just wide left. Hedman to point. It got stolen by Joshua. Back to center ice Cole. They're playing keep away. DiGiuseppe drops it all the way back to his own end. He missed on a pass to Myers. Demko looking to clear this. It got blocked by Paul. Paul is stealing the slot. Left circle. Demko save made. Demko shoots again. Save Demko. Score! It's in!
Three times.
Third time's the charm. Stamkos stayed with that puck.
Boy,
Paul might have been the guy to put it in eventually.
I think so. One of them.
They're kind of talking to each other. They were both there. I think it's Paul's goal. So he has three power play goals all at home this year. And the Lightning go up 1-0. What a play Paul made to block that clearing attempt from Myers. Miller was very good. And he wins this draw to start the second. Hughes in front of the Vancouver net. Spins it on the left side for Miller. He'll one-arm it in.
Oh,
Sergachev passed by the net, stolen by Miller. Centers Besser score.
That's just a bad play by Sergachev. A bad, bad play.
Boy, Miller was all over that, wasn't he? He won the faceoff. He tipped it in. He stole the puck and he centered it.
I mean, he read that. Everybody in the building knew that Sergachev was going to go on his back and backwards.
Canucks get a change.
Boy, I'll tell you what, Demko is very sharp. That was a heck of a save right there.
Sergachev could not clear this up the far boards. Heldon Pettersson, right point Tyler Myers, tees it up. Shoot, score!
Again with the backhand around the boards.
Just like that, Vancouver has grabbed the lead. 2 goals, 1 minute and 2 seconds into the period.
Again, Sergachev wraps it around the boards on his backhand. Nobody there. Myers comes in, and I mean, what a shot, too. Right in the corner, up high.
Yep.
Beautiful shot.
Slamming across ice to Miller, left circle. Back across for Kuzmenko. He overskates it, and Cirelli counter shorthanded with Hagel and Hedman. Across the line, Hagel, left circle. Left circle, Hedman holds, shoots over the net. Might have hit off the top of the crossbar. Hedman follows up. A little pass, Banks to Cirelli, high slot. Shoot, save made, rebound, Hagel. Takes it by the goal, centers it. Bouncing around in front off a Canucks player. To Connor Garland, up the middle at center. Into the Lightning zone, center point Hronek. Right circle, Hoglander, shoot, save made. Suter on the rebound, shot it just wide left. Pitches it out. This puck bounces for Merrill across the blue line. Look at the knife in front, a one-arm shot. Save made by Thatcher Demko. Here's Pervik's right point. A pass, deflects to Merrill. A right circle shot is a floater this time. Save Demko. And now we have a scuffle in front of the Vancouver net. Janot drops the gloves with Mark Friedman. Janot doesn't have his helmet, but he's throwing punches on Friedman. Friedman hanging in there. Janot lands an uppercut and then a punch to the back of the head, and Friedman's down. Well, a one-sided fight, and we've seen that a lot when Tanner Janot drops the gloves. The near board Cirelli for Hagel off his stick. Pettersson a keep. Another turnover by the Lightning. Here, the puck is played by Myers at the right point. Right circle, Cole centers it. Save made. Johansson on a tip from Garland. Pinch. Friedman tracks at right point. A pass cut up by DeHaan. DeHaan trying to get away from Hoglander. One arms it for Pervix. Nick Pervix looks up ice. Right wing counter Sherry. Nice cross ice feed. Acemont across the blue line with room left circle. Acemont shoots. Score! Well, there's a play. Mikey Acemont up and over the glove of Demko. It's 2-2 with 4:17 left in the second.
And you know what? I think everybody in the building, including the goalie, thought he was going to drop the puck. And he didn't.
He loves to shoot.
Yeah, he likes to shoot. He got to the top of the faceoff circle to the right of Demko, and he just drilled it up over the left shoulder.
And Radish shoots, blocked away by Demko. Hagel follows up. Golfs to Kucherov, right circle. Kucherov holds. Shoot, score! Kucherov! And it's 3-2 Lightning with 3:08 left in the second.
Don't get too excited, Kuch. He didn't get excited at all, okay? But that's his MO. Drives me crazy, and it must drive everybody else crazy. But anyway, that was a heck of a shot from inside the top of the faceoff circle to the left of Demko. He picks it up, he skates inside that circle and drills it up high over the shoulder, the left shoulder again.
Cirelli was screening.
Yep.
Now Kucherov behind the net, pass deflects to Radish, right point. Center point, Sergachev.
No.
Looking for Kucherov, center point. Kucherov, stick handles left circle. Centers it! Stamkos, what a save by Demko! Directs it behind the Lightning net. Dahan deflects it, and Brandon Hagel busts out to center. Maybe an odd man rush. Hagel in the left wing. Cross the blue line, left circle in front for Stamkos. Back for Hagel. He got hooked off from behind. A penalty coming up on Cole. Puck is still behind the Vancouver net, and Hagel is laying on the ice. He centered it, and Myers is going to touch it for Besser. So the Lightning get the Tico power play early in the third, their third chance. Kucherov looking things over. Right corner, Paul steps in front. Shoot, save Demko. Play was open for Paul. Demko made a good save. Puck loose along the far boards. Paul comes up with it. Nick Paul in the left corner. Right circle. Kucherov score! Kucherov his second goal tonight, but Nick Paul made that play coming out of the left corner with possession. Lightning had numbers down low. They get the power play goal to make it 4-2 with 15-18 left.
You're right about that. Nick Paul made a terrific play. First off, two Vancouver players got tangled up with each other. I think it was Myers, and I don't know who the other guy was, but then Nicky Paul picks it up. He spots Kuch over to the bottom of the faceoff circle to the left of Demko and puts a perfect pass. Kuch doesn't waste any time and puts it up over the gloved hand of Demko.
Chernak follows up and does clear.
Wow.
Canucks almost had a 3-on-2 down low. Hughes for Miller, back for Hughes at center. Hughes cuts across the blue line. Nice move to the left. Circle shoot, save by Johansson. Quinn Hughes motoring out to the neutral zone. Left side feed, Elias Pettersson. To the Lightning end, left circle. Pettersson has room.
Don't let him
shoot, save by Johansson. Perbix has that puck. Left point, Hronek. Right point, Hughes. Shoots, deflected wide right. And Hedman finally grabs for Stamkos. He'll chip it for Hagel, 2-on-1. Hagel down the left side at center. Cross the blue line, left circle. Hagel holds. In front for Cirelli. Goal! Did
what?
That go over the net?
Did he save it?
Wow. I don't know. Well, it stayed out.
They hit the crossbar.
Yep. Comes up with it with 4:12 left. Right wing Perbix. The right side Kucherov deals for point across the line, right circle. Point shoot. Open. Shoot! Save made by Thatcher Demko.
He's been good, boy.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, he's allowed 4 goals, but he's been good.
Center point, Hughes. Right point, Hronek. Right circle, Elias Pettersson. Right point, Hronek. Shoot, save, and score on the rebound, Miller. So it's 4-3 with 1:49 left. Minute to go. Back for Hughes, center point. Shoots, deflected wide right. Rebound, Miller, right circle. Besser, chopped it wide left. Here's Pettersson again, left circle. Elias Pettersson. Cross ice, Hronek, right point. Tees it up. Shoots wide right. This puck came right in front. Back in the shot. Save it, Johansson on Besser. Man, the Canucks have really been effective with the 6-on-5.
Man, that was a good save again. The puck bounces right off the boards, comes right out in front. Besser's there. He gets it, puts a backhand on, and Johansson makes a good save.
And Glendening tying up Miller. Miller wins it. A little centering feed bounces to Hughes, left point. Center point, Pettersson. Left circle, Hughes. Left point, Pettersson. Holding. Left circle to Hughes. Centers it. Blocked. Nick Paul grabs. And this one is over. The Lightning win it. 4-3.
Wow.
That was a gutty finish for the Lightning. They hung in there. They blocked so many shots in the third period. And they get a much-needed win to kick off this homestand.
Yeah, they sure did. Johansson was good when he had to be. And I was very impressed with the Canucks.
They gave the Lightning only 4 shots in the third period. Eric Erlandson has Victor Hedman downstairs. Take it away, Eric.
All right, thanks, Dave. Victor, what kind of flipped the switch there in the second period that you guys just really kind of took over the game for the most part?
No, it started playing to our identity. I think, obviously, a tough first shift. We gave up 2 goals, and, you know, we're kind of on our heels after that. But Gino sparked a little fire, and, you know, we went out there and took over that period.
And the power play, when Steven's not there versus when Steven's there, obviously we know he's a world-class player, but what's the difference in terms of the way you guys set things up when he's out there versus not?
No, you obviously got a one-timer there now, and, you know, they got to they got to respect that, and you know, it opens other stuff up. And you know, for us, we take what's there, and you know, great play by Pauly and on both those goals.
And what are you learning here in the early season about Jonas Johansson?
Yeah, it's a good Swede, and makes some key saves for us, and you know, we need that, and you know, it's not easy to fill you know, Vasi's shoes, but I think both Jonas and Mattias played great, and you know, we're very fortunate to have those two, and until Vasi comes back.
Thanks, Victor.
Thanks, Eric.
All right, back to you, Dave.
Thank you, Eric. Thank you, Victor. Phil and I back to wrap things up. On our end next, the Lightning defeat the Canucks 4-3. They improved to 2-2-1 of the year, and they start this five-game homestand off with a victory. Post-game next on Lightning Radio.